To all informants, you might want to start snitching, because if you don't, you're gonna end up
with
bitching.
Those cops say, don't worry,
we got your back. Do not believe
because
that.
Soon as you turned around,
they wrote your name down.
As
soon as you left that place, your name went into a database.
That's right.
They put you on a list, lying all in your face and shit. Even patted you on your back and smiled. They're trying to lie. It's
because
just
the teenager found out a slew of snitches' identities.
The feds picked him up with the speed of infinity.
I don't understand why they're all mad at
shit.
Him.
The police are the ones that lie to all of them.
They know these computers are equipped
and
with
they
hackers.
Can move faster than 500 carjackers.
They charge him as an adult with terrorism because they left names
hey.
Out. The open.
To all informants, you're listening.
I'm hoping.
Because as soon as you become an informant,
your name is all out there because a kid just proved it's not dormant.
See ya.